Introduction to Leviticus. The whole book of Leviticus focuses on how to live with God, the one who is holy. Leviticus became the manual for holy living for the people of Israel, who were chosen to be different than the nations around them. They had been slaves, but God dramatically rescued them from the multi-god culture of Egypt. Because of his great love for them, God gave them his law, called Torah, or instruction. He also gave directions for the construction of a portable worship center where God's holy presence would dwell among them. They needed to know how to approach him, how to follow him, and how to think like him if they were to be his holy people. In this book of Leviticus, recorded by Moses, we hear about the many required sacrifices for worship and God's forgiveness of sin. Through them, we learn about the costly consequences of sin, and we realize that we cannot obtain forgiveness apart from God and his salvation.